Tim Burton, to be honest. I'm really, I think he's an extraordinary director, and I've always wanted to work with him, and this came along, and I didn't even read it, and I said, yes, well, I'm doing, sign me up. I want to work with Tim Burton. And then I read the script. It took me about 6 hours to read it, because it's so dense with so much, you know, incredible things happen, and special effects, and monsters, and all the things and fantastical things that you know, make sense that it's a Tim Burton movie, because he does that so well. And it's extraordinary. At the heart of it, I think it's about a boy who finds himself, and it's very touching, and it's a lovely, lovely story. I find it fascinating. I cannot wait to see this movie, to see how he brings to life all the things that happen in the story. It's just so fantastical and magical, and Judi Dench plays a bird. It was so funny. I saw her in the makeup trailer, and I said, Judy, is this your first bird? And I actually stumped her. She said, well, yes, I think I was in The Seagull, but I didn't play The Seagull, so yes, this is my first bird. It's funny. I just love how many cool people are doing this movie. The Hollows are these monsters that are, I haven't even seen the way they look in my mind. They're pretty, they're large and gangly and creepy with no eyes and long hands. They're incredibly scary looking and very destructive, and they like to eat children. It's not a good thing. He's just got a interesting energy about him that's so right for Jake, is this sort of quiet, internal suffering and angst he's going through. The reason I'm doing this movie is because of Tim Burton, who I think is an extraordinary director, who is so, he actually does what the film medium, he takes advantage of the medium in ways that few directors do, in terms of just all the things you can do with film and create in these fantastical situations, and the fact that I can, you know, morph into other characters. Sam Jackson is just, I mean, you can't do that anywhere else but in film, and he's just the master at it. This movie is going to be an extraordinary, visually stunning masterpiece with so much action and adventure and time travel, and yet, but at the heart of it is just a wonderful story about a boy who finds himself and his confidence in such a lovely way. It's an incredible story with unbelievable special effects, and it's going to be a masterpiece. I can't wait to see it.
Did you know that Hugh Jackman almost had a cameo as Wolverine in Spider-Man, but his costume got lost? For this and more movie facts, click on more videos or click on the playlist for more trailers.